strikes, like for bullets, original shake and bake up for the bucket tournament. If people don't know who Pearl is, just check it out on YouTube for Pearl the Pearl Monroe. Hope you enjoy the videos we showed you and all the pictures. Alright, gonna go into JandR in about 5 minutes today, Saturday. Yesterday we saw the great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Let me start a team. I'll start the team with the Pearl, the Kareem, and then we'll see what we can do. Okay, everybody, have a nice day. Bye bye.
Is that it?
Yeah, gotcha. Okay, thank you. Things are doing. Could you?
Well, it's all good. It's all relative at this point, right?
You were doing things years ago. These kids, you're shaking big moves. I don't forget. So you played at the Rocket Club against Dallas. Is that your retired?
Sure.
Then fake, and you're all the way. You can jump from moving this way. You jump about as much up your count.
Yeah, it doesn't take long.
Oh, it's the bride. Wow. Yeah, what is this book about? It came out a couple years ago.
Hi everybody, just got back from seeing the greatest basketball player who ever lived, the original shake and bake of Earl the Pearl Monroe. Earl the Pearl. The move is that kids nowadays can't do it. This was 4 or 5 years ago. So I hope you enjoy our tapes that we have, the videos, pictures, and all of the above. Remember, Earl the Pearl Monroe. People don't know who Earl the Pearl is, just check on YouTube and see the highlights of his career, either in college, Bullets, the Knicks. Remember, the greatest shake and bake of the basketball. All right, everybody, have a nice day.